We want to find an angle theta between 0 and 360 degrees such that sine 40 degrees equals sine theta. Let's start by sketching the reference triangle for 40 degrees. So this is the terminal side of our angle, where this is 40 degrees. If we sketch a perpendicular segment to the x-axis, we can form the reference triangle here. Where this point on the circle we'll call x comma y, where we know both the x coordinate and y coordinate are positive because we're in the first quadrant. So we can label the opposite side y, the adjacent side x, and the hypotenuse r for the radius of the circle. Notice that sine theta is equal to y divided by r, so we're looking for another angle that would have a reference angle of 40 degrees and the same y-coordinate as this angle here. We'll notice that y is also positive in the second quadrant. So if we sketch an angle that has a reference angle of 40 degrees in the second quadrant, it'll have the same sine function value. So for example, if this is the terminal side of our angle that has a reference angle of 40 degrees, then this point here, while it would have a negative x-coordinate, it would have the same y-coordinate as this angle here in the first quadrant. Then therefore, it would have the same sine function value. So the angle we're looking for would be 90 plus 50 degrees, or 140 degrees. Sine 40 degrees is equal to sine 140 degrees. Now for part B, we have cosine 40 degrees equals cosine theta. And since cosine theta is equal to x divided by r, we're looking for an angle that has a reference angle of 40 degrees, and the x-coordinate is the same as this point here. We'll notice x is positive in the fourth quadrant as well. So if we have an angle that has a terminal side in the fourth quadrant and a reference angle of 40 degrees, like this angle here, it would have the same cosine function value. Here's the reference triangle. Notice how the x-coordinate would be positive. And even though the y-coordinate would be negative, since we're concerned about the cosine function value, it doesn't matter. So the angle we're looking for would be, let's see, 270 degrees plus 50 degrees, which would be 320 degrees. So cosine 40 degrees equals cosine 320 degrees. So I think when answering these questions, I think it's helpful to model the reference triangles on the coordinate plane. I hope this was helpful.